Thanks for heading over to clickorlando.com. I'm meteorologist Madeline Evans. Today we are dry in the morning and afternoon, then rain and thunderstorms after 2 o'clock. Overnight, that rain moves out, leaving us dry once again. And then the week ahead, the heat is here to stay. Our rain chances at about 40 to 50% pretty much every single day next week. For where you live by 4 p.m. today, inland areas all basically making it into the 90s. 91 in the villages, St. Leesburg and Sanford, 90 Kissimmee. Then the coast staying a bit cooler with that sea breeze. 89 is the high in Palm Coast and 87 in Cocoa Beach. Clouds and rain forecast stop the clock at 10 a.m. We are partly cloudy but dry all across central Florida. Hit 2-3 o'clock, only some very light scattered showers, the green indicating those light spotty showers. Then later in the day, 6 o'clock, you see a little bit of heavier showers into Volusia County, parts of Seminole, and then getting some heavier storms later on in the evening, but then clearing up overnight. Monday is going to be about the same story. We stay dry for most of the afternoon, but then as we head into the evening hour, we can see those rain chances start to increase. Beach forecast, not a bad day to get out there. 89 is the high, the water at 78. Make sure you get out there early though so you don't get rained out. Surf is 1 to 2 feet and there is a moderate rip current risk out on the water. Hour by hour for today, 85 by noon, 91 will be the daytime high with a 50% coverage of some rain and thunderstorms mixed in. And then overnight, regional low is 75 degrees, the rain on its way out. And then starting your work week on Monday, 93 is the high with a 40% coverage of rain. Here's a look at the rest of your week ahead. A pretty nice day for today. 91 is the high with a 50% coverage of rain. And then all next week, staying into the low 90s with rain chances sticking around pretty much every afternoon.